terms that this year we are indicted by the five members. So I threw my bed around and to my surprise the bed fell in my building itself. So Sebi is my neighbor and I know Sebi for the last 4 to 5 years. Married to Lina. He is having a company called Techiza, which functions for system integration and networking. Am I right? I got that. He is very passionate on music and loves his reading also. And I don't know his wife's hobbies. They seem to be happily married because I see them every day in the village. So, here's Sebi.
I invite our immediate past governor, Rotary Nagoshi. Then I will invite our president, Meghdoot, to introduce.
Hi, good evening to everybody. I have first been called for Rotaract by Mr. Jawahar. He said I was a bait. I was not actually a bait. I always am feeling happy. He guides me on the right path and he brought me here. We are looking forward for some exciting time here, a lot of activities together. And I run a company called Techiza. We basically into the networking and the system integration. So we have a clientele of most of the corporates in Tamil Nadu region especially. So we provide connectivity to all these corporates. And my wife works for Cognizant. She is in the SAP domain. So she works as a principal consultant there. And I have my son who is studying in second standard in Don Bosco. It's a very small family and we are good neighbors, so we remain good neighbors. By God's grace. Right. Thank you.
Thank you. I invite President Meghdoot to introduce the Dr. Sharma. I'll invite the family as well to.
Friends, I have a great pleasure in introducing Dr. Sharan Ravindran, who is the is MBBS and DNB ophthalmologics consultant and surgeon at Dr. Agarwal's Eye Hospital. Interestingly, Dr. Sharan contacted us through website, and then I also found that you know, he's part of the family that was close to us. In the sense, okay, my cousin will go practice under his father, Dr. Ravindran. So, and you know, he was also introduced by Dr. Nishant Madivanan, who is a member of Rotary of Vadiyar. So we have, I think, probably today, as of today, Dr. Ravindran, Sharan is the youngest member in our club. That is the youngest. So, bringing down the average age of our club. So, welcome, Dr. Sharan.
I have a few words. I've already come for 2 meetings and we went for the family get together 2 weeks back. And in a very short time, I feel very close to everybody here. So, that's how warmly I'm being treated. So, thank you, everybody. Professionally, both ophthalmologists and boring jobs, so I don't want to talk much about it. And my lovely family, this is Harshavardhan, he's 8, this is Samyukta, she's 8.5 months, and that is my wife Amparasi. So I'm looking forward to it. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Sharan. Now I can invite our immediate past governor, Rotary Nagoshi, to induct the new members.
Come, Mayaji, you also come here.
Thank you.
Welcome to our club, Dr. Shannon and Sri.